diamonds, emeralds, sapphire, ruby. Could have been my little baby, but little mama don't sue me.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? If it's just looking, window shop away. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Hard times, Ethan. And buy it I will.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage.
Shall I give you the tour?
Ha ha ha.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dummy Kresk.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
So we finally meet.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls in love. Oh, so mean. Oh, I want to eat the cute ones right up.
Sick of bugs.